We continue to follow breaking news in Turtle Creek. That's where police are on the scene of a bank robbery. This is a live look at the police presence outside Citizens Bank on Penn Avenue right now from News Chopper 2. The Allegheny County Bomb Squad has also been called to the scene, but officials haven't released exactly why they were called. We do have a news crew there, and we'll bring you any new information as we get it.